In this video tutorial, I will tell you about the trash in my files app. So if you want to turn on or if you want to turn off the trash in my files in Samsung Galaxy A15 or A25, I will tell you how you can do it. For this, you have to watch complete video, follow all the steps, and at the end, don't forget to subscribe my channel. Now let's watch the video.